Mike Weaver also knocked out the heavyweight champ of the Marine Corps. He was in line. Let me tell you, this is a story real quick. He was in line at the jukebox. This is how he knocked out the heavyweight champion. He was in line at the jukebox, right? And the guy approached him saying, "Hey, don't change that music." And he pushed Mike Weaver. And Mike KO'd him, knocked him out. So then the captain was looking for Mike. Mike thought he was in trouble. He was like, "What?" So it turns out that Mike had knocked out the heavyweight champion of the Marine Corps. So he had a great amateur record. You know, and that right there, they needed a heavyweight person to box. So that's how he started boxing as an amateur. So he had a great career. He won 25 fights, won all the Marine championships, and fought at the AAU and the National Golden Gloves.
Somebody, no leaving this party with nobody.